Hi all, today in the video we are going to discuss the difference between foresight, hindsight and insight. So the first one, foresight. Foresight is the ability to judge correctly what is going to happen in future and plan your actions based on this knowledge. For example, she had the foresight to sell her apartment just before the housing market collapsed. Hindsight is the understanding of a situation or event only after it has happened or developed. For example, in hindsight, I should have taken the job. Insight is the capacity to gain an accurate and deep understanding of someone or something. For example, it was an interesting book full of fascinating insights into human relationships. I hope the difference between these three is now clear. For more such videos, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.